Australian music, and I'm really into discovering that and trying to further it. I think that because of the way our society has evolved as a multicultural nation with influences from Europe and from America, I think that, you know, when we were developing as children, we were listening to musics and styles and hearing jazz music from not just America but Europe as well as the Australian stuff, and I felt that's really rubbed off on me. And so I owe a lot to the music that I've heard locally.
Thank you. I become more and more convinced that the geographical isolation of Australia has actually contributed to something quite unique happening here, and that to some degree it's liberated the players from a slavery to a jazz tradition that exists, for instance, in the US. Here you tend to get more and more players playing something that they have come up with as an approach to playing jazz that borrows from the tradition that's existed, but takes it somewhere quite different.